Let me just show you the action there. Basically, as you reach top dead center, right about there, you push the spring, spring check valve open, and let the air in, and then it pushes the piston down, and as it comes back up again, boom, pulls it again. So now we just add the check valve. Right about 90 psi, one time.